Okay guys, welcome back to the channel and to part three of this Lancaster Dambusters build. And today it's all about getting these onto this. Okay, so now there's a few decals to go on, namely onto there. Okay, so we'll get them all done. Okay, so let's crack on. Okay, we're going to take our decal, which is number four. Okay, right, we get our tweezers. Notice I've got a new set of tweezers as well. I'll get myself all set up and use microset. Okay. Okay, there we go. Now then, let's get this off. So there have to be. Yeah, that's on. I'll just move that up just a tiny bit. No, that seems to have stuck well and truly, but anyway, we'll just. There we go, that's that all done. Okay, well the next decal we need to put on is the navigator's map, which is here. So, okay, I'll just go and wipe me brush off a minute. Get my marker set ready. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Right, now we'll leave that to dry for a bit. And then what we can do, we'll put that out of the way, get the floor. And we need to get the bit that goes into these two holes here. Okay, so I'll be back. Okay guys, well let's get these two bits put together. Okay, got a little bit of humble poly cement, liquid poly. So I've checked to see how well this goes. Now what we need to do is to get the navigator's chair on. Okay, so I'll be back in a bit. Okay guys, well let's get this on, shall we? I think we'll use this one. Okay, so don't want to go in. Okay. Let's just leave that to dry for a bit. Okay, and then we can swap over to the floor. There goes I think that goes in there, so There, we've got that in. There we go. Okay guys, well I've got the bomb sight in here. I've done that off camera anyway, so just to try and save a bit of time. Okay, but now what we can do is to now start to think about getting is the all the clear parts in, okay? Well, I've painted this part here, which is the seat that goes on next to the part that I'm going to do now. By the way, you'll have noticed that I've got all the glazing on for the for both halves of the fuselage. Okay, but what we're going to do now is to paint this little bit here. Okay. Okay, so well, so might take long. I've masked it off as well, because so, there's a decal that needs to go on. And I think that'll do for that one, so let's just leave that to dry for a bit. Okay, let's have a go at getting this part on, shall we? Right. There we go. Right. There we go, that's in now. Okay. Okay, right, well there's a decal that needs to go on. And it's this one. So we're just gonna put on some microsalt. Not microset, sorry. This one needs a bit of microset, microsol to conform to the whatchamacallit. that's all. I'll leave that to dry for a bit. Now, while that is drying, there are four holes which need to be drilled in both halves of the fuselage, which are here. Gone through that because I can feel the this is for the hold. I think it's for the holding unit that actually holds the upkeep line. That's in that. That's through. The only thing is that we've got to do the same for the other. Yeah, that's in there through that. Yeah, you can see it. Right. Okay, let's get the fuselage all fixed up. Okay. So gotta be a little bit careful here because when I tried to do a test fit, it nearly snapped off. One of the wing spars nearly snapped off, so. There we go, there's one. Well, that's now, I've just forgotten. There's a couple of blanking plates that need to go in, and some, and a couple of lights. So we'll just get this, we'll get them all glued in for the minute. Okay, I've forgotten about them. Okay, then we've got the parts that we want. Okay, so we'll get this, so this clear part in. Okay, that's all. There we go, that's that part in. Now, we want to get this bit in. So I'm just going to slide that in there. And the last bit. I'm going to tip that up a bit because we've got, otherwise we're going to do. Okay. Now let's here's the moment of truth. Is this gonna fit? We're going to go together, I think. There, I think, right, now. That's, I'm together. So what we're gonna do now is we get that, we'll get the masking tape all ready. So get the fog tape all ready, and so we can start the, and we can start to set this all together. Okay, right. Okay, I'll be back in a bit. Okay, let's get this all over and done with now, shall we? Right. I think I'm gonna have to get some more mark, at least one more strip of masking tape off. even more. Yeah, even more masking tape is... it's going to be required, I think. Just one more strip, I think. Okay. So all we've got to do now is to leave that to dry. Okay, guys. Well, this is actually coming along rather nicely. I'm so glad I got the fuselage all together. I've achieved what I wanted to achieve today, so getting this all done. But next part, it'll be all about the wings, the wing assembly, getting them on, and so on and so forth. So, but yeah, anyway, if you like the video, give it a like, give it a thumbs up, and why don't you? And I'll see you for part three, and I'll see you for part three. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Bye for now.